Ugh, this game is ass.
Hey, dickhead! I paid $50 for that!
You literally broke into a Costco and stole the fucking television.
That was just a dream, so were the cops that showed up at the door? I guess you're just insane. Don't know what to tell you.
I don't exactly think that the FBI raiding our house over a $50 TV was a dream, especially since you literally got attacked and that's why there's a band-aid on our ass.